You guys don't have a bigger version of the judging.
Like they receded a little bit because they realized that they were the people.
You can ask us and we'll tell you.
I have to find out where CJ or the star, what judging board is.
Yeah.
It's probably 3 or 4.
See you very well. Okay, he is this one.
He's a junior.
He's Steve Chaney. He's with Steve Chaney. 1, 2, 3, 4. He's in game 5.
I thought I was in.
Alex.
I wasn't sure. I'm pissed off.
I'm not pissed. This is actually running way smoother.
I think it's running very smoothly.
I'm used to things going much less smoothly and being far more stressful, and this is actually good. So I'm very
good. Wait!
This fight, Scott Garb and Jake Kelly. On deck, Nick Moreau, Josh Yeager. And you need to call very, very loudly because people in the other ring will be hitting each other's screens.
Yeah, oh yeah, I know that. Okay. We deal with that.
And then there we have armbands. You'll see how he has a red armband?
Yeah, the red band.
So you need to band your first fight and your on-deck fight. And as soon as your first fight comes off, get your band to put on the next of the pair. You know, so that you can just keep flipping right through. Does that make sense?
Basically, just say they're going to be Scott Ball and the ring.
So and so and so and so on deck.
Josh on deck. And then as soon as that one occurs, then you go to the next sheet and say, Josh in the ring. So and so. And you just go to the next sheet.
Yep.
I got you. That's good.
It's really not a hard job, but you can blow your ass out doing it. And
I work hard. I don't know.
There you go.
I'm used to losing my voice.
Okay. So that's what's going to be happening.
Okay.
So we'll have you as a ring boss for a while, and then if you get tired or whatever, switch you in for table staff, and they just mark.
Right.
Yeah, we're actually working on getting into this and our fights are going to be started doing the toilet side.
This one, I mean the points and everything, but I like it, and it's moving very quickly, and it's very low stress, so I'm happy. And when I'm happy, everybody's
happy. We teach everybody on Shema. We teach everybody on Shema first, and the fight with Shema, and then once they've progressed and they've gotten that tier 1 certification, then we let them fight with whatever weapon we have that's 4 small. But depending on what level it is, they have to wear a safety. I mean, I'm sure Josh might have told you because he's a former co-weapon master. Since I can be loud.
You know, awesome. Yeah.
No agreement? No exchange.
Just have pending duties with
you. Fight! Point! Point!
A little merrier. I know Caitlin gave the idea to Pat to actually put signs outside and talk to the desk.
Last
change, yeah. Card.
Fight!
Never.
Old address on them
anyway. Yeah, we have to get new cards. Alright, no exchange.
Fight! Pool one had 3 doubles in the whole pool. That is fantastic. Five in pool 2. It's 8 out of I know I was in judgment.
Point!
Point!
Judging.
I like junior judging.
Double! 1 point.
That's what I was doing.
Max Red. No apologies.
That's why I also ended up trying to just do it. One of the close exchanges that were some lanes in the walls.
Fight!
Where's your medic? Your medic.
Right there.
Oh,
the MT's gone. EMT left. You okay?
Oh, good. No, it's, I'm getting jammed. What happened was my underglove rubbed off, and it's just kind of like staying there. I just want a band-aid, so I don't...
There he is.
Call it and we'll figure it out.
What's on
here? 10:32.
Okay.
Well, catch him back up.
Pool 5 and 6 is about to start, so we're a full pool behind. Not bad.
I'm going to follow your brother behind.
Yeah. And I'm making sure everybody's there and you're checking all that beforehand.
Can everybody let Aramark know you'll be 30 minutes late for lunch?
It shouldn't matter because there's going to be people in pool 11 and 12, or during pool 11 and 12 that won't be fighting and won't be judging, so they can go and start getting food early.
What's going to be upstairs?
No, racquetball courts.
How are we doing?
Good. Yeah.
Where's the racquetball courts?
All the way over there.
Oh, I've never been there, so
yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, as soon as Aramark gets here, I'm going to tell them where to set up, and I'm going to make the announcement as to where to launch this. And get a volunteer or two to collect the little flowers that will be there. Yes. That's been the rules since the beginning.
Check because yep. Travis started waving his
hands. That is,
do you want to see if there's any volunteers that want to swim around? Then close that once off or anything like that.
Yeah, sure.
Somebody wants to switch off, just want to switch off.
Yeah.